Today, I'd like to talk to you about self-checkout visualization so that you could easily see what's going on with each self-checkout station. More and more retailers are implementing self-checkout systems in order to make things more efficient, to reduce labor costs. But many customers may not know exactly how to use the system, or your staff may not know when a customer needs help. So we need a way to be able to see at a glance what the status is of each station. So we'd like to propose integrating PatLite's LR6 USB signal tower. This LR6 USB has been widely accepted by many retailers for their self-checkout systems. It is very intuitive to use. You have your red, amber, and green, which is very similar to a traffic signal, so everybody pretty much knows what the colors mean. For instance, red can mean that the customer needs help, amber that the station is in use, and green that it's available. This way, it's easy for people to know what's going on. And another thing that's nice about the LR6 USB is that it is connected to your PC via a USB cable. So this cable is able to not only control the signal tower, but also has power over USB so that you don't need an extra power line. You don't need extra wires to power the signal tower. So here are some features for the LR6 USB signal tower. We have two models. One is the LR6 3 USB with a W means off-white, -K means black. It comes with three tiers built in, red, amber, and green. So that comes as a complete pre-assembled unit. The other one is just modular, so you buy the base, the LR6-USB, -W for off-white, and -K for black. But in this case, you need to buy the LEDs separately. So we have LEDs from red, amber, green, blue, and white. So you could choose the colors you want to mean whatever you want it to mean. One of the things you could use it for too is that you could have more than three tiers. You could have up to five tiers, five different colors. So you could use these colors in various ways. For instance, you could use the standard red, amber, and green for customer needs help, the station is in use, and green for everything's okay. And maybe the blue could be for age verification, or maybe the white could mean that it's running low on your paper. But we also have a multicolored LED unit that has seven colors in one module. So this is another way that you can have different colors mean different things. The LR6 USB is compatible with Windows and Linux, and combined with our free DLL software library, you could control the various colors, how they flash. You could control alarms if you'd like to have alarms go off as well. And the last item is the USB cable. With one cable, you could control the tower and you could also power it. For more information, please visit our website. We'd be more than happy to answer any questions you have. Thank you very much.